you at noon. In less than 2 weeks, we will know for sure whether or not Governor Doug Burgum will throw his name into consideration for the GOP presidential bid. Sources close to Governor Burgum say that a decision will be made in Fargo on June 7th at the Sanctuary Event Center. It's unknown what time the announcement will be made. Burgum is currently serving his second term as governor. He was first elected as governor in 2016 and was reelected in 2020 with nearly 66% of the vote. If Burgum decides to not run, he can still run for governor for a third time.